Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to do English annual revision of chapter number 6, Arjun Concentration, a tale from Mahabharata. Students, as I have already explained you this chapter, so in this video we are going to discuss the book exercise as well as the question answers related to this chapter. So first we will see the book exercise. So we have to tick right against the correct option, as three options are given here. So the first one is Dash was the guru of Kauravas and Pandavas. So Dronacharya was the guru of Kauravas and the Pandavas. So answer is Dronacharya. Now second one, the Acharya decided to test of the Dash skills of a student in the dance forest. So which skills? Archery skills. Okay. Now third one, Dash was Dronacharya's son. So who was Dronacharya's son? Ashwathama. Ashwathama was the answer. Now Arjun aimed at the bird and shot the arrow among the leaves of which tree? The leaves of mango tree. So mango is the answer. Now students, we will move to true or false. We have to write T for true and F for false statement. Okay. So first one is that Guru Dronacharya was the guru of both Kauravas and Pandavas. Yes students, it is the true statement. So here two will come. Okay. Now come to second one. He had been training the prince in archery for the past 10 years. No, for only 1 year. Okay. So here false statement. Dushasan was the eldest Kaurava. No. So it is also the false statement. Ashwathama was Dronacharya's son. Yes, Ashwathama was Dronacharya's son. So it is the true statement. Duryodhan was so angry that he began to argue with his teacher. No, Duryodhan do not argue with his guru. So here it is the false statement. Arjun was the eldest Pandav brother. No. So here it is the false statement. I do not see anything else but the painted eye of the bird, said Arjun. Yes, Arjun has said these words that he can see only the eye of the bird. Okay, so it is the true statement. Now come to eighth one. Dronacharya declared Arjun as the best archer. Yes, Dronacharya, the guru of Arjun, declared Arjun as a best archer. So it is the true statement. Now students, here the words are given and you have to unscramble. Unscramble the following words. They have been picked up from the chapter. Chapter miss the okay. So here it is painted. Arrow, thick, sands, shoot, called, angry and mango. You have to unscramble them. Unka arrange karna hai aapko and make a meaningful word. Now come to question answers. What did Guru Dronacharya organize and for whom? So students, Guru Dronacharya organized a competition to test the archery skills of his students Kauravas and Pandavas. Now students, question number 2. What were the rules of the competition? So they had to aim and shoot the bird eye which was hung half mile away on a mango tree. Now students, question number 3. When Guru Dronacharya asked Duryodhan, what do you see, Duryodhan? What was his answer? So Duryodhan answered, I see the branches of the tree, the green leaves and sun rays. On them I see the bird, its legs, feathers and beak. Now students, question number 4. Who was Dronacharya's son? Was he able to pierce the bird's eye? Did he give a satisfactory reply to his father? So, answer, Ashwathama was Dronacharya's son. He wasn't able to pierce the bird's eye. No, he did not give a satisfactory reply to his father also. Now, why did Arjun succeed in hitting the target? What did his answer prove? So students, Arjun was succeed in hitting the target because he knew what the target was and he thought of nothing other than the target. His answer proved that he was the best archer amongst all these students. Now question number 6. What qualities are needed to be able to succeed in achieving one's target? So sincerity is required, concentration, determination and hard work are the qualities needed to be able to succeed in achieving one's target. Now question number 7. Why do you think Guru Dronacharya organized the competition? Gave reason. So we all know that Guru Dronacharya has organized the competition because to test the archery skill of his students. Now question number 8. Why could Arjun see nothing else but the painted eye of the bird? What does it tell you about Arjun's character? So because he was focused and best archer amongst all the students. Okay, now students, the book exercise as well as the question answers we have discussed in this video, and if you have any doubt or query you can ask me any time.